cos'è?
Cribella. Let's get cooking.
What?
Sheriffs are here.
Why are they here?
My name's Rick Carver. I'm a licensed real estate broker. This home has been foreclosed on.
No, this is not happening.
I need you, your mom, and your son to step off the property.
This is not your home.
Mr. Carver, please don't.
Sir, you have 2 minutes. Pack whatever belongings you need.
Oh, my God.
Does he have to stand there while she packs up? Is that right?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Do they plan on staying for a while?
Just a couple nights.
Well, you've got to get out of here.
We're going to figure it out.
I got no choice.
You kicked me out yesterday.
I didn't kick you out. The bank did. Did you do construction? I'll pay $50 cash.
Are you kidding me?
$50 shouldn't be a joke to you, son.
What are you doing with him? I gotta work, you know?
So I want my home back?
Don't get emotional about real estate.
That's my family home.
If you want it.
I need to know that I have someone who can handle any situation 24/7.
Are you putting notices on my window?
When you work for me, you're mine.
This is serious money.
Do you want to double what he made?
Are we stealing? Is this stealing? Feels a bit like trouble.
What'd you think it was going to mean working for me?
Mr. Tanner, hate to say it, your eviction is scheduled for the day.
You kick people out of their houses?
So I can put a roof over your head and I can put food in his mouth.
Is this all worth it?
Don't be soft.
You think America gives a flying rat's ass about you
or me?
Mm-mm. America doesn't bail out the losers.
You kicked me and my family out of our home?
I don't know you!
I know you!
America was built by bailing out winners, by rigging a nation of the winners, for the winners, by the winners. Only 1 in 100 is going to get on that ark, son. Every other poor soul is going to drown.